Welcome to VideoPad tutorial on Sonic Tech the Self-Learners Club. This video will help to learn how to make a video from scrolling page or picture on VideoPad. At first, add your picture or page. Then add it to sequence. Stretch your picture on the timeline to make it longer. Now add a new effect by right-clicking on the clip and choosing the effect, or just pressing the effects button, and choose zoom effect. Enable the effect animation editor. To understand the effect animation editor, many video effects have parameters that can be animated. For example, the horizontal position parameter of the motion effect can be animated to pan across a clip. Each animatable parameter is represented by a graph, where the x-axis is time, and the y-axis is the value of the parameter. Press Add keyframes at current position to set the starting position. Now choose the area of the starting position. Then choose the second position to add new keyframes. The second position depends on how long you need to stay in the starting position. Finally, choose the end position by choosing the beginning of the end position and adding keyframes. And choose the area of the end position. Now play the clip to see the result. Your clip ready to export.